that wonderful pop cake maker. They're the same brand that brought to us the pie maker, the cupcake maker, and now, of course, an incredible value. Water, hot boiling water in 5 minutes or less. This is our 2.1 quart electric multi-pot. Great for your oatmeal, wonderful for your grits, terrific for your eggs. The scale and size of this is wonderful. Use it as a kettle to boil your hot water, or you can make tea or your coffee in the morning. We've got two choices for you. You've got your traditional stainless steel. We have the red. It comes with a stainless steel insert. So if you just want to steam your vegetables or steam your seafood, you can do that. It also comes with a little egg maker there down at the bottom, so you can make a half a dozen of eggs. We've got a little recipe booklet, and all of that at $19.95 and on our flex pay of less than $7. I'm gonna ask you early on to use our express automated ordering, but we're gonna introduce our special guest. Carrie Bellotto is joining us via Skype. Carrie, this is the little pot that could.
Yes, people say that about me, but anyway, that's another story. Yes, this is the awesome pot, and I love that they call it the multi-pot. I call it the everything pot, because right now I'm actually gonna go right in, because I know we don't have a lot of time together, and get right over to my steamer first. So when I pop this off, you're gonna notice that I have two breasts of chicken that I steamed with lemon pepper, so I made that nice and yummy. And before I put that down, I'm gonna get down in here into my rice. So at the bottom, I put a little water, I put my rice, and I whipped crazy. This is a garlic herb rice with a little carrot in there, but I'm not going to stop. I'm going to go ahead and put some cranberries and some slivered almonds to make kind of like a pilaf. So now I'm going to plate this for you. So notice I did an entire dinner, and you know, I want you to understand 2 quarts is 8 cups. So that's going to make plenty of food for a family if you need it. If you're a single person living at home, why do you want to get the stove all crazy? This is a way to make your food. Look at that dinner I just made.
Oh my
using
gosh,
one
great.
Pot, right? Not even getting my stove on. It's too hot right now to worry about all that. So here I actually can put it all back together. Remember, you're getting the pot. You're getting the base that actually powers it. You're getting the steamer tray, which sits right on top, which you can use or not use, up to you. You're getting the egg tray, which will actually help you do your hard-boiled eggs in here. And you're actually getting your spoon to do for rices and things like that. So it comes with everything. I love that about this.
No, it's the perfect size and scale. It's very interesting because in talking to a lot of people, many, many people are downsizing right now. They're moving away from some of the larger homes to smaller spaces. Many of you are empty nesters right now. Perhaps you're getting your first apartment. You're a young, bustling enthusiast, and it's your first apartment or your first home. And the scale and size of this fits perfectly in everyone's lifestyle. RVing is back in a big way. It's really kind of the hip new thing to do. This is perfect if you own an RV, but it really allows us to be able to make those quick, fast, delicious meals, which anybody who knows me know that that's what I'm all about. And who doesn't love a great $20 price? So we're saying come on in and choose either the red. The red is like a beautiful metallic red. It's gorgeous. We all know that red is the number one accent color in homes. And of course, we also have that stainless steel, which is beautiful with all of your stainless steel appliances. Well, girlfriend, you're hard at work, and that macaroni and cheese happens to be the number one comfort food. But with the 2.1 quarts, you can make enough there for a family of six if you wanted to, right?
Oh my gosh, totally. And you know what? I love that I can just put the pasta and the water right in and I don't need to drain it. So I used about for an entire box of pasta.
Oh my gosh, that's already six servings. One more scoop.
Look at this. I know, just go one more. Okay, cool. And look, I still have I have a ton left over
in
here.
Like,
right?
That's like the Volkswagen with the clowns in it and just keeps going and going and going and going, right?
And then look, just because I'm evil and I really want to make this perfect.
Oh, girlfriend.
And your soups and your stews in here. I'm in Atlanta right now. We all about the chili mac over here, okay? So here, I'm going to pop it up with some cheese and I'm going to finish it off with a little parsley.
Nice.
This is comfort food at its finest, and I cooked it all in one pot. Again, think about that. I didn't have to get out a whole bunch of pots. I didn't have to get the the stovetop going. I was able to do it all in one. So this is great for dorm rooms. This is great for office situations. This is great if you're a party of one at home and you, again, you just don't want to get the stove going. Check this out. I have an entire thing of potatoes in here that I cooked. Now, I did drain the potatoes right before the presentation started. I'm going to put in my butter. This butter, by the way, I want to tell you my secrets. I put a little bit of salt and a little bit of olive oil into my butter, okay? So that gives it a little flavor right off the cuff. But look at this. I can put my masher right inside the pot. So I don't even have to take the potatoes out to another dish, right? Because that's kind of annoying, having to spend more time doing another dish. I'm all about making it super, super easy. And, you know, this is kind of a smaller masher, but this will also fit a larger one as well, or if you have an electric one, which I sometimes use. But here I just mashed these inside. I'm going to go ahead and plate these. And this could go straight to the table, which I love. So once I take this off the base, it actually powers off automatically. And because it looks so nice, I could take this right to my table with my side dishes in it and let everyone help themselves.
That's
so
great.
So here we have a ton of mashed potatoes.
We know one pot cooking is such a big deal, and we all want, of course, you know, really practical sizes. This makes a little or it makes a lot. Most families that are out there are families of two, believe it or not. That's kind of the average size. So I love, again, the size of it. That more expensive tempered glass, we call this cook and look lid. You've got that steam vent at the very top. It's that Holstein name that you know and love, and an amazing value. So maybe your kitchen is under renovation. Shannon and I were talking about the kitchens that they did for our promos, and I'm like, I'd love for my kitchen at home to look like that. It doesn't, but I can dream. But if you are in the middle of renovating your kitchen and perhaps your appliances are all over, you're getting new appliances, this is great because you can virtually do almost anything. Cook a pot of rice, boil your eggs, fry an egg in this. I mean, sky's the limit. I love the macaroni and cheese dish. I love, of course, the mashed potatoes. But it's the perfect size, boiling water in 5 minutes or less, two carries point. You don't have to heat up the entire kitchen. You can do tableside cooking. And even if you're barbecuing, this is gonna be the perfect little unit to take on the outside to heat up your barbecue sauce on the outside if you want to. Just plug it into any outlet. Remember what we're including for you, your steamer insert. You're going to get, of course, that that wonderful egg cooker there. And then, of course, you also get the spoon and the little booklet. We're gonna be wrapping up our presentation, but the item number is 661-776, and we are just getting started. Hey, Carrie, coming up next hour, we have from Augustin Farms, we've got oats coming up, we've got rice, long grain rice from Augustin Farms, we've got the eggs, of course, we've got the milk. Ooh, what a nice way to wrap it up, girlfriend.
Did I just stop you talking?
Well, honey, anything with chocolate cover, anything, I'll take it.
Oh, fondues, artichoke dips, you name it. This is great for parties. It has low, medium, and high settings, so you can set it to keep that consistent temperature. I just didn't want to forget to tell you about that.
Well, it's always fun to have you on the show. We enjoyed you. Definitely, if you're ordering, stay on the phone lines for that. We, in fact, want to give you a look ahead, and I understand already very popular. If you want the eggs,